Free tip for any vending machine owners. Make sure you take out all the expired snacks. This sounds like common sense, but I know a lot of you guys don't do it. You do not want a bad reputation, especially at your location. You don't want to lose money? Well, I'm going to show you guys how to get your money back from these expired snacks. Like for part 2 and follow for more.